heavy rain caused flash flooding in Nogales, which borders Sonora, Mexico and Arizona, USA, on August 9, 2022. Cars were washed away as streets turned into rivers. Over 10,000 citizens were affected, with residents forced to leave their homes. Power cuts were reported as floods and high winds damaged power cables. Emergency services worked to help trapped citizens as flood levels rose.